We've got an anaerobic power movement. We're shifting our body weight off the instep. You've got to really engage your core muscles. There's a slight torso lean forward throughout the movement. You can add as much to this as you want. If you want to get more out of it, you jump higher and further to each side.